Will backing up my computer back up my email? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Maybe. That's a really frustrating answer, but the problem, of course, is it depends on how you access your email and where it happens to live. There are certainly scenarios where your email is on your PC and backing up your PC using, say, an image backup that I recommend, will indeed back up all of the email that's stored there. However, there are also scenarios where you're not downloading the email to your PC, you're just using your web browser to view your email stored elsewhere. In that case, no, your PC doesn't have the email, so your PC is not backing up email when you back up the PC. So, to begin with, like I said, I recommend image backups. Mostly because that way, everything that happens to be stored on your PC is backed up by definition, and you don't have to worry about where on your PC your email might be getting stored by whatever email program you're using it. The key phrase that I've been using over and over again is, of course, is what's stored on your computer. How do you know if your email is stored on your computer? It's actually very simple. If you are using an email program that is installed on your computer, like Microsoft Office's Outlook, or Thunderbird, or potentially the mail program, whichever one it currently is, that comes pre-installed with Windows. Those are programs that run on your PC, and those are programs that download your email to your PC. The other scenario, though, that is very popular for accessing email is not to use a program installed on your PC, but rather use your web browser to go visit a website that shows you your email. For example, Outlook.com, or Gmail.com, or Mail.Yahoo.com. If you are accessing your email in a web browser, Edge, Chrome, Firefox, whatever, then your email is not being downloaded to your PC. And backing up your PC does not back up your email. If you want your email to be backed up with your PC, my recommendation is that you install a desktop email program. I like Thunderbird for this purpose, and configure it to access your email accounts using IMAP. Once configured, as long as it's running, it will be downloading the email to your PC. You don't have to use it. You can continue to use the online interface that you're used to using. IMAP is basically Thunderbird just having a window on the email that is stored on your server. It makes local copies as part of an efficiency, but that's about it. It's downloading your email just so that if you use Thunderbird, it'll be faster. The email is still on the server. It is still available through your web interface. It's simply also being copied and downloaded using Thunderbird. Then, when you back up your PC, you're backing up the email that is stored on your PC. But that's what it boils down to. If you're using webmail, no, the email's not on your PC and it's not going to get backed up. If you want to back up your email, or if you're already doing this, using a desktop email program makes sure that your email is on your PC, and that it is included in any image backup you make of that PC. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/14196. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.